so I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
Mongering riffraff.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead. So I kicked him in the head till he was dead. So I kicked him in the head till he was dead. So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
step beyond the line of evil.
Hater rat.
Who wants some? No. Camaraderie.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
Mongering riffraff.
Door and door.
Your worthless lives end here.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Of course, yeah. Of course, yeah. Of course, yeah.
Hold. I would speak with you. Regarding my mission, I have a lead on one of my former companions, the necromancer Krill. She was seen east of the Nashkel mines, but I know nothing more specific. I found a woman who knew where I could find Krill, but she did not respond well to my interrogation. Taris, as she is called, is somewhere in Nashkel. She was searching for her husband, or something like that.
I do not commit such trivialities to memory.
A simple task.
Good sir, over here.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
Of course.
Weather's been lousy lately.
Yes. What now, I wonder? Dawn and Dawn.
By the ice breath of Aurel, 'tis good to see new faces and taste freedom again.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
Done and done.
Well, I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
Glad to meet you, friend.
Well, of course, yeah. Of course.
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
Wonders I have seen, but I saved the best for you.
You need a new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful. My muse shall not speak to such as thee.
Don and
I'm
Don.
Always ready to entertain. I'm always ready to entertain. Come see me, swallow flaming knives. I'm always ready to entertain.
Hello, pal.
Dance with Lady Timora.
Well, of course, yeah.
You're a lucky fella, aren't you? Take your chance with Lady Tuck.
Don and Don.
Take your chance with Lady Tuck.
Of course, yeah.
Thank you.
Of course, yeah.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr. I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr. All my stuff is off. I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
Done and done.
course.
You haven't seen the man about him. This tall and this wide, have you? That lout. I don't know very much about this area. I am looking for my husband, you see. He left me a week ago and, the danger on the road. And then that awful woman. I've been trying to find him ever since. Well, I don't really know. My husband has vanished. He was seen heading east in the company of some woman. I followed them for a while, but the wilderness became too dangerous. When I asked some of the other people here in town, they said that the woman had lured several men away, not just my husband. I don't know what kind of game she thinks she's playing, but it isn't natural.
When I asked this woman about Krill, the description I gave matched the mystery woman who took away her husband. When I demanded more information, she fled. Typical.
That's really all I know. Somewhere to the east, perhaps past the mines. I miss Hager so much. But I don't know if I could ever forgive him. Oh no! It's far too dangerous. I really don't know what to do. I have little money, and my husband is off with that wench. That horrible woman has stolen my Hager.
I do not. Krill was a necromancer of some ability, and she was, let us say, friendly enough at times. But she is not a leader of men. Something is amiss. Nearby. Despite the powers I have been granted and my craving to tear her flesh apart, I remain cautious. It would be wise for you to do the same. I made a deal and agree to certain conditions. I will speak no more on this matter. I thought you alone saw past my half-orc blood, Krill. Now I see you are just like the others. Perhaps Senjak was too handsome for you to ignore, but I've taken care of that.
Someone had to take a fall to divert suspicion from the rest of us, and Simeon chose you. Besides, you obviously escaped. There's no need for revenge. It's beneath you, Dorn. Don't be so petty.
Petty? You left me to die in Luskan. There will be no forgiveness. Stand and die, Krill.
Once again, you fail to realize what's happening around you, Dorn. Rise up, my children. Rise up and feast upon the living!
Soul writhe in the abyss. Of all my betrayers, you are the one whose pain pleases me most. Perhaps not literally, not with my eyes, but I do have channels of communication. Enough of this. Let us search the body.
Where to now? Yes.
Poor Mal. Be direct. Try to keep up. That note, let me read it. At last, Simeon, the king bastard himself. Quickly, let us make haste. It matters not. I will escape any trap they lay for me. I will overcome any obstacle they place in my path. I know better than to trust the word of those I have slain already. But I sense it is true that he gave the order. Simeon must die. Have you lost your taste for revenge? I would not have expected you to turn down a challenge. Until now, you have proven to be a capable leader.
Where to now? Yes. What now, I wonder? Of course, yeah.
How are you?
Where to now?
Speak and be gone.
Yes. Done and done.
we shall hold here.
I must
you
rest.
You look tired.
Must rest? Well, in that case of hunger, chief.
Don and Don. Don and Don.
Let her cold guide your eye on your travels.
To be resting soon. A simple task.
Yes.
Don and Don.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
On your mission, someone could betray you. Good. My betrayers let me live, but yours might not make such a mistake. That is good, but you must remain alert to any treachery. It is only realistic. I was not suspicious enough of Simeon's gang. They masked their hatred for my half-orc heritage, fooling me into thinking they were my friends. Never again will I delude myself in such a manner. Perhaps the strong may trust the strong, but it remains to be proved.